you know they represent freedom. You cannot be free without being free. It either exists or not. If a poet wishes to be a poet, fine. If a person wants to ride down the street with no clothes on a bicycle, they might get a fine. But you can't be arresting people for riding nude on a bicycle. And fortunately, this is permitted. But the point is that you have freedom from World War II on in stages by things like this. The extreme proves that we are free, step by step.